We're gonna push down southwest, like I deal with the military complex.
Move back west a bit so we cover calling.
I think this should be adequate to look for the forest itself, but I mean if you wanna go back west.
Okay, we're going south.
We're taking the last objective on market now.
I'm just gonna go back this way.
So we're taking Helen's objective 3, Gladiator's taking the military complex, so just get us down into there and start assaulting the flotel.
There's the trencher.
Yeah, definitely have trencher there.
Moving ones up.
We are going to be assaulting Helen's objective 3, marked now. If you could get eyes on that and start
assaulting
the
flotel,
that'd be nice.
That's racist.
Did you suss out that military complex?
Good shit.
You can come in for support, as it's our last objective for the night.
Something here.
There's a door open. Inactive's done. I go in.
Sitting in this shed west.
Marines, there's nothing in here.
Excuse me, sir.
Stunning.
Friendly's approaching from northeast.
Boat west. Yeah, boat
heading south.
I see it going past.
That objective we're at, there was armed boat that doesn't look like there's many people on it. It's got like a fucking GG.
Just keep moving.
Second boat.
Yeah, eyes on, same time as last. Stopped out in the water.
Secondary GMG boat heading.
It could be friendly. Boats are friendly, they're on the CTAB. Could be our XO. Hey, it's better to be wary of it when it turns up and then like verify it than just like assume that it's a friendly and get shot in the back.
That was fun.